Wilson live at the jail this morning. And Todd, that guard now on paid leave.
That's right. She's on paid administrative leave, but she also has some restrictions on her when it comes to travel, and she must be available 24 hours a day by phone. A jailhouse guard connected to Casey Anthony has now been put on paid leave. In an inner office memorandum to Correctional Officer Silvia Hernandez, the chief of the Orange County Corrections Department writes, "You are to immediately surrender any county badge." The memorandum goes on to say that Hernandez will be transferred to day shift for record keeping and accountability purposes effective immediately. Hernandez is accused of passing notes between Casey Anthony and jailhouse snitch Robin Adams. Defense attorney Richard Hornsby says Casey's defense team can argue she was set up.
Jailhouse snitches, if you will, are one of the biggest problems in the criminal justice system because you have such a potential for people to lie solely to benefit themselves.
A source who has read dozens of the notes says Casey writes about food and rambles on about other things. There is no mention about her daughter, Kaylee. As for Hernandez, an Orange County jail spokesman says they are not confirming why Sylvia Hernandez is being disciplined and if it is tied to an ongoing FDLE investigation. Now, FDLE, what we understand is sources close to the investigation say that FDLE was brought in because they wanted to make sure that Casey was not set up to entrap her. Live at the Orange County Jail, Todd Wilson, West 2 News.
Thanks, Todd. We have continuing coverage of the case against Casey online. Log on to check out dozens of documents in the investigation. There you'll also find videos, a timeline of the case, and viewer comments. It's all on the front page of West.